So today we will be studying the first chapter of Renan Martin book, Sentences and Kinds of Sentences, chapter 1.
First, let's understand the definition of sentence. Sentence is a group of words which makes a complete sense. We use various words while speaking or writing. We use these words in group. We arrange these words in such a manner that they convey a meaningful message. For example, I like to eat mangoes. Now there are four kinds of sentences. First, assertive or declarative. Second, interrogative sentence. Third, imperative sentence. And fourth, exclamatory sentence. Let's consider all the four kinds of sentences in detail. First, assertive, also known as declarative sentence. Sentences which make statements or state facts are known as assertive sentences. Examples will make the concept more clear. First example is, the sky is blue. This states a fact. The sky is blue in color is a fact. Second, he is a good reader. Now here the person is asserting that the person is a good reader. Hence, assertive statements are simply informative. They declare information. They state facts or assertions, which can be positive as well as negative. Usually, the sentences end with a full stop. Next up is interrogative sentence. A sentence that asks a question is called an interrogative sentence. For example, how are you? Let's see some more examples. Where do you live? What is the time? Why are you crying? Will it rain today? Now, interrogative sentences ask direct question. This type of sentence usually asks directly to the person that is standing in front of you. This type of sentence ends with a question mark. The next kind of sentence is imperative sentence. The imperative sentence expresses commands, requests, or entreaties. Entreaties means a humble request. For example, have mercy upon us. Let's consider some more examples of imperative sentences. Imperative sentence as command. Get the flag quickly. Keep off the grass. Imperative sentences as request. Can you help me find my shoes? Please return to your seats. The fourth kind of sentence, that is the exclamatory sentence, is a sentence that expresses strong feelings or emotions. It ends with an exclamation mark. For example, how beautiful the waving wheat looks. Let's see some more examples. The first example is, what a beautiful day. Second, I am angry. Third, you did a great job. Fourth, I love the color of your room. Fifth, you won the prize. And last one, that is a huge whale. That's all for today. Thank you and all the best.